It's now been a year since an entire family plunged over a California cliffside, killing two women and their six adopted children. Now investigators say it was intentional. Investigators say the driver, Jennifer Hart, had an alcohol level above the legal limit. Her partner, Sarah, as well as many of the children, had, quote, unusually high levels of Benadryl in their systems.